Hello, 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 hello.
Ada tak? Naik tak?
Macam nak accept lah. Oh dah. Tekan bulat PS tu. Dia automatik. Yang button PS tengah tu.
PS button
nak on control tu.
Lepas tu pergi dalam tu PS tu.
Eh, Pak Is ada. Pak Is tak gerak orang.
Pak Is?
Tu join tu.
Dia dalam bas ni, dekat handphone ni dia pakai.
Hello, 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 hello.
Kau dalam bas ke, Is? Siapa dah Ish, kau support lagi tu orang.
Eh, buat yang Wak cakap tu.
Macam mana Nas? Party dekat allow voice untuk di-share ya?
Kena buka kat setting, kena di-setting.
Okay.
Kena keluar setting.
Okay.
Sekejap eh, aku dah lupa. Bukan, bukan kat situ. Sharing and broadcast ni. Audio sharing setting. Include microphone audio in video clip and include mic semua kau tik. Ah, tiga-tiga tu tik. Eh, Pak Is balik kau, Pak Is pukul 8 eh. Kau balik pukul 8 ni Pak Is tadi. Oh, tiket.
Kau naik bas apa? KKL ke? Yalah. Apa Thailand? Pat Hub. Tak. Datang sini. Mertua aku letak sini. Ha?
Kita lagi sipu. Kita lagi sipu lah daripada Pak Is.
Dah lah balik gelar tu naik bas lagi.
Lemah. Okay guys, kita mencari kemenangan pertama kita. Tadi dah menang kali ya?
Ya, tadi dah menang.
Fulfill.
Drop
tak,
in.
Tak main. Drop in, drop in. Panas badan.
Lepas ni baru main club.
Hiok.
Kau duduk single seat ke Ish? Dah left party. Duduk dengan orang lah tu perempuan.
Haa, kena isap dia tu.
Wah. Ini misi, misi bini kat bilik ni. Hey, drop in jarang lama macam ni.
Eh? Ah, takde.
Wamu-wamu lah. Ready, ready. Paris.
Kadang-kadang sebab ni position pun sama.
Eh, kau skill, skill teammate tu kau off.
Ha?
Skill teammate tu kau off.
Ah, dia lambat tu, bawah. Kau disable.
Macam mana aku nak pergi kat situ tu?
Kau X dulu.
Tu,
eh, kalau X dia exit lobby.
Oh, setting.
Oh, setting.
Triangle, triangle, triangle.
Okay, dah.
Disable.
Okay dah, yeah. Ready?
Disable, boleh, boleh.
Are you ready? Check, two, check, one, action.
Kau main 23 minit lagi tak ni? Don ni kau don ni.
Hmm, dah jumpa dah. Mantap. Trick.
Yang betul menteri bekas menteri Jepun ni kena tembak dengan ni eh.
Hmm. Oh tu, pistol buatan siap dia pakai.
Laki tu bekas tentera tu. Oh.
You.
Hmm.
Patut tu.
Pauh ya tempat tu.
Masa masalah muka dia muka selenga je siap. Oh.
Tapi pistol dia padu. Mari.
Sebentar.
Hello and a warm welcome on what is a glorious night for football. Perfect playing conditions. I'm Derek Ray, and I'm joined for expert analysis by Stuart Robson. And we're fully convinced this game will live up to its billing. What do you anticipate seeing, Stuart?
Well, Derek, we can talk about coaches and their methods, but it's now down to the players. Which ones are going to stand out, who will affect the game, and who will have the greater desire? It should be a cracking game, though.
And the danger is averted. And he was in the right place to intercept.
Tak tahu. Jangan salahkan saya. Ah, terus ni.
They couldn't maintain possession. And the assistant referee has raised his flag. Offside.
Hello.
Matsuda. Now can they make something happen? Ah, offside it is.
Okay, Fadi, kau tunggu dia, aku pergi tengok.
Padlets. Now what can they do from here? Well, not at all problematic for the goalkeeper. Well timed tackle. And showing fine vision. No problems grabbing hold of that one.
Nice.
Ini nak. Okay, tak menjadi.
Arnold. Popov. Rob them.
Ah. Yeah.
Shielding the ball superbly. That's how to blunt the edge of the opposing attack. Happy to take on the shot. Now able to close down the shot.
Come on.
Playing it in. You're not going to bamboozle the goalkeeper with a corner like that. They might be able to get in now. And no nonsense defensive clearance. And Arnold has it. Now, what can they do from here? But they dealt with the threat posed. Farrell. And plenty of room in the wide area. The delivery. It might still be problematic.
See.
Well, he's lost the ball.
Bobby.
And Arnold has it. Popov. Well, that piece of play very easy on the eye. An unforced error, you've got to say. Fine reading of the situation. Farrell. Really getting stuck in. And Arnold has it. I'm not precise enough with the shot.
Well, there you have it. The away team have had so much of the possession, but it's been a frustrating performance from them so far. They just haven't had enough guile in the final third. It's all been a bit too predictable, which has to change if they want to win this one.
Making sure nothing came of it. Well, the pass not finding its target. Arnold! Full credit. Wonderful stop. Well, a bit of an unforced error, and it's going to be a throw. Bianco with it. Nash. Great challenge, he got nothing but ball. Tavares with it. They've lost it.
No.
He likes to run at them. Very alert defending to cut off the supply.
Dah leh dah. Mau pula.
And Arnold has it. Crisp tackling. So the whistle then. We're up the halfway stage in this match. The two teams have switched around and are ready now for the second half. Just cutting off the supply.
Easy.
Well, that pass easy on the eye, and nothing positive comes of it, unfortunately. Gonzalez. How can he take them on and beat them? This looks interesting. Farrell. He's forward and the break looks on. Good pressure high up the pitch.
Wait. Enough?
Seemed to switch off for a moment and now a throw in. Arnold. Just knocking it around, looking to carve out a chance. And just like that, they don't have the ball anymore.
Well, the stats don't lie. It's been very tense and an even battle so far. But neither side has played with enough quality to pose a real threat going forward. And that needs to change.
Delivered into the area here. But goalkeeper's ball, disappointingly for them. Possession given away. And scope for them to produce something exciting.
Go.
Chance to take the lead. And denied by the keeper. Impressive.
Come on.
And looking towards the back post. It comes to absolutely nothing.
Entah siapa yang salah.
Sorry.
Not the pass he had in mind. Excellent vision.
Shoot, nice.
It's still alive and thumped away. Possession one. That's how to blunt the edge of the opposing attack. Defensive resilience to shut them down. Good technique displayed. But they took care of the situation defensively. And no problems whatsoever for the goalkeeper. Arnold. Gonzalez. Padlets. Strong but fair tackle. And the counter attack is on. Options available.
Aku nak buka kanan ni yang korang boleh masuk.
Well, I think a classic commentator's curse just then. Couldn't make the ideal pass. Chance to do damage.
Memang dia try.
A bit of a disappointing finish.
Boleh guni begini. Serius-serius.
Now we're inside the final quarter of an hour now. An alert intervention. And they need to get tighter here. And a good looking ball. Well, in fact, a bit too close to the goalkeeper. And that was always going to be claimed.
Yeah.
He's not concentrating. Well, that's a well-timed pass. Oh, they've done it! They forged ahead. And it might be the goal that gives them victory. Well, a dramatic moment near the end, and that might well be the decider. Down by a goal, this could be their final opportunity to snatch something. Tavares with it. He's given it straight to the opposition. An inability to keep hold of the ball there.
Ah.
Teruskan.
Ni
bantu. This could pose problems for the defender.
Well,
the bar can be the goalkeeper's best friend. Well, the goalkeeper knows it could have been much worse for him. Well, he can't believe he's up there, can he?
How is that not a goal?
Well, if they hold on to this, the keeper will be thanking the frame of his goal.
Not long left now. Apa lagi kau nak?
Apa dia? Showing good defensive judgment. Well, these fans have been brilliant. Just listen to the noise inside this stadium. Surely this will inspire the players to hang on. What a noise we've got. They are making headway, but really they need a goal with time not on their side. Oh, that is a superb save. A corner kick, and who knows, this might represent their last chance to grab an equaliser. And the problem not completely solved. Well, nothing untoward happened. And that will be all for this game anyway. And defeat for the visitors. Much to...
Aku dah pasang tempat ni kat kau eh.
Baik, asal ialah. Sayang tu.
Jadi bukan ini saya.
Okay, hello, hello, mana AI? AI kita.
Ready.
Cepat lah.
Club. Spartakos.
Wak mana wak? Dah masuk dah kan?
Oh dah. Ni benda tak ada komitmen ni, lambat masuk ni.
Mak datuk kan.
Mana Pak Is tadi, Pak Is?
Pak Is tak ada lah.
Ada dah tadi. Dia masuk parti tadi.
Dia
hilang lah.
Dia tengah naik bas. Seribu kali sayang. Jai mana Jai? Jai tak main ni?
Dia kata dah lambat.
Wan, main strike ke Wan?
Sekejap. Serius lah.
Tiada siapa yang...
Komen center.
Tambah kejap.
Center ke attacking?
Attacking.
right.
Ya.
Oh, dah lah.
Baik, dia minum.
Aduh, panggil eh.
Ais, ais target kita turun division.
Kita berah.
Searching for matches.
CR tak main ni eh.
Hmm.
Pre-season. Sony Midvalley membuka pendaftaran untuk membeli PlayStation 5.
Banyak tu. Geli lah.
Tak nak.
Dia lawan pre-season tu dekat Bangkok eh. Tak jauh pun.
Kau nak pergi tengok ke?
Tak, kalau kalau tahu sama ke tak pergi ke?
Paling murah tu kan 500.
500?
8.
Mak di hitam lah.
Kenapa tak? Tak buat Malaysia.
Let's go.
Let's go. Up division.
Up guys.
Ajar.
And good evening on what is a perfect night for football. The floodlights shining down on the players as we speak. My name is Derek Ray, and sitting alongside me in the commentary box, providing expert analysis, is Stuart Robson. And with the new campaign just moments away from getting started, the excitement here is palpable. It's the Trojans, and they take on the Peter Panners.
Well, I actually thought they deserved a bit more last season. They played some really good stuff, but a couple of bad errors at the back cost them dearly in the end. A good win today, and I'm sure they'll be title contenders.
And the fighting tackle.
Ibrahim, well, not the pass he had in mind. The Trojans being afforded too much space. Not the best clearance. And in the end, no damage done.
Okay.
How can he take them on and beat them? And the referee has given them a corner. Delivering it. Well, a nearly moment, you've got to say. Losing possession here. Getting the ball forward. Didn't be comfortable in bringing that ball down. Possession one. Nash. Abe. A really single-minded piece of defending to make sure nothing untoward happened. Let's just clarify the injury situation. Our man on the side of the pitch is Jeff Shreves.
The feeling down here is he's twisted his knee. You can just see him testing it out every now and then. At the moment, though, he's carrying on.
Cheers, Jeff.
Aku ada belakang. Kalau Florido kiri.
Throw-ins given. Mikel. And they have possession again.
And finished by Imba.
Well, you have to ask, where's the defending? The keeper is completely exposed, but he still had to finish it, and he did it really well. It's a good goal.
So they get the ball rolling again. Can the Peter Panners reassert their authority? Nishimura. An easy one to cut out, really. Zima has it. An authoritative challenge. Superb effort to keep it in. Now he must favour the cross. Well, he dealt with that ball played in rather well.
What I did? How long?
And they'll get ready for the throw in.
Aku ada pada.
Pegang.
Nah nak pergi.
Tengah. Nash.
Boleh.
Well read to put an end to that attack.
Nah, nah, aku ada nak tengah.
Lihat,
lihat.
Okey, jom.
Suarez.
Hai. Hai, cik.
Bagi dia koyak, bagi dia koyak.
Dah.
This looks promising out wide.
Tengah.
And crossed in there.
Oh, wait tu.
It might still be problematic. Dia
tanduk.
Bukan main pendek
lagi. Able to survive that attacking push. Oh, lovely ball. Well, nothing comes of it in the end because the flag has gone up, Stuart.
Well, he knew where the space was, but he's just been too eager, and that's why he's offside.
Kanan tu.
Ke kanan, lurus.
Into the advanced position. Nash. Plenty of players waiting in the middle.
Wait,
simple
wait,
for the
wait,
keeper.
Nice try.
Miko.
Lagi tu.
Well, possession seeded.
Nash ada.
Right. Given away again.
Perfect.
Might be able to produce from this position. They've regained possession. 1 minute of stoppage time has been added on. It might be on for them.
Boom.
Superb save.
Well, he should score, of course, but that's a brilliant save.
Tangan aku dah sorry.
Who can they pick out?
Aku
taking care of business defensively.
Sikap aku.
Now the manager will now deliver the half-time team talks.
Biasa kalau EPL lu dapat sinyal tu.
Baik. Sorry eh. Kalau tu aku tekan passing saja dia pergi ke korang ke ataupun nak kena tekan cross. Tiga kali. Tekan tiga segi ya.
Dengarkanlah.
Nah, sedi
nah.
Nah. Sedi.
Tak ada bom.
Ready.
Oh dah, dah tekan siap. Ada lead je tak tekan.
Okay,
let's go.
So they get the ball moving again. Trojans in front, but no room for complacency. Nash. Abe. Nishimura.
No.
It didn't seem to be too much in that offside position.
Mark.
And an astute piece of defending.
Offside.
And the ruling is offside here.
Dah undur.
And winning it back.
Wah, nyambung.
Ini
selo lah ni.
And that puts them in position.
Go kecil. Tengah balik, tengah.
Disappointing pass.
Jangan ramai-ramai awak nak bagi tu. Basah.
Mikel. Now, what can they do from here? Be a bit annoyed to have lost the ball. Beautifully disguised ball.
Laju siapa awak lagi?
Aku tak pusing.
Lagi kan?
Buat rambut tu.
And space here on the flank.
Masuk.
And the play it goes. He was under a bit of pressure.
Allah.
Baik nah.
Baik tu, baik.
Wah, tengah.
Could be dangerous.
Well, here's the replay, and what a well-delivered cross this is. Perfectly placed, and the finish is really well taken, because he judges the flight of the ball, uses the right technique, and then makes such good contact. That's a clever goal.
And clears his lines.
Well, no surprise there. The hosts have enjoyed most of the possession, and that's been because of their ability to win the ball back so quickly. Their pressing has been excellent, and they just haven't stopped working. It's been a fantastic performance up to now.
Orang kau lompat tu.
Mikael.
Ah, dia lompat, dia tak ambil.
Space aku on the flank.
Kedua.
Tengah. Now delivering that deep cross. A decent effort, but the keeper read it all the way.
Halu.
Tak ada.
Jadi dia.
Oh, and out for a throw, just misfiring with the pass. Ibrahim Vavrzyniak, Mikel Laporte. Really well played pass. Electing to cross into the centre. The cross was very much on, but not the end result they were hoping for. 20 minutes to go.
Yeah, go now, Ribeiro.
Crossing opportunity. Could be threatening. Well, the keeper wasn't worried in the slightest. Oh, moving it nicely. That's a nice looking ball. Well, able to close down the shot. And over comes the corner. And there it is! Still life left in this game, and they have the momentum now.
Can't wait.
On with the action then. The Panas still trailing, but the belief is very much back. Well, shortly we'll hear the final whistle. The home side with the lead. Stuart, what have you made of this?
Well, for much of this match, they've controlled the tempo of the game and deserved their lead. But this is going to be a frantic finale. They just need to defend their box really well here.
Well, they're attacking, but time is the great enemy. 10 minutes left for play.
Oh, wow.
They've given it away. Now a decent position, laid into the centre. Well, he got his head on it, but not quite right.
Bola.
Good move in the making, this, from the Peter Panas. Well, the counter chance looks very real. Routine, really. A really single-minded piece of defending to make sure nothing untoward happened. They've got to be really mindful of the time situation, attacking though they might be. Almeida. Well read to put an end to that attack.
Apa dia?
Oh,
well, good idea, but overhit. From one side of the pitch to the other. And now it is final. 3 points in the bag on opening day, and so many positives to derive from the performance.
Menang lah tadi.
Menang.
Ya. Yeah.
Thank you.
Ayu.
Hello everyone, the weather forecasters promised us a very pleasant day for football, and that's exactly what we've got. I'm Derek Ray, your match commentator, and alongside providing all the tactical analysis is Stuart Robson. And expect quite a few twists and turns. There is the possibility that safety could be assured come full-time. Stuart, what are you expecting to see?
Well, 3 points today, and they'll be safe from the drop, but they'll need to be at their very best. This could be a very tense 90 minutes.
Good bit of pressing. Kind of a shame that he couldn't find the target from there. Lombardi.
Hello.
Crisp tackling.
Go.
Chance to attack using wit. Really vital interception. Really getting stuck in defensively. Creative look about this. Well, a judge to have been in an offside position.
Online,
she got the timing wrong then.
Nash.
A decisive clearance it was. Delightful pass. The end product just wasn't there. And both hands on it. Good goalkeeping. Nash. Abe.
Eh, asal aku bunyi macam tu?
Now that attack going up a dead end. And the keeper has the ball.
Aku nak long ball.
Now they've lost it. Burhan. Excellent vision. Well, that effort was always going wide. He's not going to be best pleased with himself. And he read it well. He's got the right idea with that pass. And an effective clearance. Lombardi. Really good diving stop to make sure the threat came to nothing.
Well, just listen to these fans. They're urging their team to score here and take the lead.
They've favoured a short one here. Now sliding in field. Well, the keeper wanted to take it cleanly and did.
Good.
Potential danger here. But it fizzles out thanks to that piece of defending. Oh, and a perfect ball now. How about this? Promising sequence.
Oh, baik. Takut.
Well, nicely cut out. Now, what can they do with the ball? Speculative effort here. Well, able to close down the shot. Fed over towards the back post. Well, that header was never going to be problematic for the goalkeeper. Could be dangerous. A real opening now. Oh, a goal it is. And that is certainly not what they wanted at this stage of the season.
Well, it's the same old story. They just can't defend. And if they keep this up, it's inevitable. They will go down.
Well, the Trojans get things going again. Swift response required after the setback. And plenty of room in the wide area.
Striker mana striker?
Orang
lambat lagi.
Beautifully weighted ball.
Okay. Yeah.
Well, that is how to run at defenders. Oh, he's given it away. And the problem not completely solved. That's what you call defending in the front possibilities here. Oh, tremendous goal! A long way out, but took it on. A memorable finish.
Yang bagi keeper tu futsal ke apa?
So 2-0 now.
When?
Lassen.
Go.
Well, on the cusp of half time, and not a first half that will live long in the memory for the visitors. Stuart, how about your take?
Well, they've struggled in this first half. They've been outful, outplayed, and outrun. They need to improve all aspects of their play in the second half if they're to get back in this one.
Well, they couldn't keep it. Might be onto something with that ball. And there the attack ends for now. Not a huge jump out of time, but one successful intervention, winning the ball back.
Okay.
And the whistle is sounded for half time in this game. Two teams have switched around and are ready now for the second half. Showing a real desire to win back. Burhan. Excellent vision. Determined defending. Into the advanced position. Shot attempted. Well, decent effort, but not troubling the keeper too much. It did look on for them, but not to be.
Ah, poor, are you?
Nash. Abe. Can they prize them open now? So following the deflection, a corner kick coming up here. Now sending it in. A decisive clearance it was. Cara.
Well, as you can see, the hosts have controlled the possession. Yes, they've played well when going forward, but it's been their ability to regain the ball. And it makes them such a good team. It's been a brilliant performance so far.
Well, wait a moment, Stuart. Look at what's happening. It's got to be. Now she scored not once, but twice. Thoroughly enjoying herself out there.
Well, here you can see it again. Good run, great strength, and a composed finish under pressure. That's a top-class goal.
Is this going to be a thrashing? 3-0 now. Lombardi, an effective ball. Options in the centre. Gives it a go. That's a routine take.
Why do I?
And space to attack.
Here.
Oh, it comes to nothing in the end. Really should have made more of that. Lombardi. Wonderfully weighted pass. He could really get at the opposition. But he had to read it. Can he put it in? Excellent in finishing. There for all to see. A lopsided contest. 4-0.
Hey.
Farrell.
Tadi dua.
It's a corner.
Belakang awak. Masih di sini awak. Kaku. Ha.
Can someone get on the end of this? A really committed challenge, and it's gone out for a throw-in. Well, couldn't find a teammate, unfortunately. And a throw-in to come. And he takes on the shot.
An
exceptional performance. Yes. Four to the good one.
Well, this is a brilliant strike, as you can see. He hits it with so much power. The keeper had no chance. Fantastic finish.
It's a massive lead, and it's very hard to imagine them losing it now. 15 minutes left for play.
There you go.
And unable to keep possession. They need to get tighter here. He's given the ball away unnecessarily.
Jangan main-main ya.
Well, here's the replay. And when you've got the ball at the back, you've got to pass it forward. And he doesn't do that there. He has his pocket picked, and he's been rightly punished.
Tak panas lagi ah, tak panas.
Well, it all seemed crystal clear ahead of this game. 3 points and they would be arithmetically safe from the drop. But it's going the wrong way for them, Stuart.
Do it the hard way now. I don't think they'll get back into this one. They'll have to play a lot better next time out.
Need to get tighter. Let's see about the cross. Well, it didn't worry the keeper.
Ringgit je aku ni.
Good work to regain possession. Well, possibilities inside the box. Struggling to get it away.
Yeah, he would not just see.
Teammate available. Can he finish? A really sound goalkeeping.
Well, that's such a good save, isn't it? How did he keep that one out?
On you go, says the referee. Advantage. He's very keen to give them the advantage, but instead it will be a free kick now. Well, the misery continues. Quite simply, Stuart, he had to go.
Well, I think that sums up their day.
Well, any goalkeeper would be disappointed if he didn't save that. What about the stoppage time situation? 2 minutes the word.
We don't know it.
Baik je AI ni. Jadi baik. Mari di game lah Hanat. Pasti bodoh.
And that is going to be that. Well, a tale of woe in terms of the scoreline as far as the visitors are concerned here.
Well, Derek, that just wasn't good enough today. A lack of a game plan, too many players below par, and not enough energy all around the pitch. A really worrying performance for me.
Abi, puluh rating ni. Hanat.
Ya, je bola terlepas member dia sapu je eh.
Rating aku 4.2 je lah, apa ni.
Rating aku 5.6 je siap.
Pakai 2 macam lari-lari je, saya tak buat apa.
UAI kah?
Macam Jay tadi main dengan maya-maya tak tahu apa.
Warm up tu, baru nak warm up.
Sial, aku tak payah tak dah turun dulu ni. Tangkap belalang ke?
Lah tadi aku setting player aku CM.
Ya, kau nak main tengah aje.
Aku tak apa. Okey, tadi aku salah setting. Aku pakai RWB.
Kita nak balik
Belum, kau mesti.
Hi everyone, it is an absolutely splendid day for football and we're looking forward to the game. I'm Derek Ray, getting ready to bring you all the action, accompanied by my broadcasting partner Stuart Robson. I expect quite a few twists and turns. There is the possibility that safety could be assured come full time. It's hardly athletic and they take on the Trojans.
Well Derek, it's not been a great campaign, has it? But that will all be forgotten if they get 3 points and secure their place in this division.
Oh, that's top-notch goalkeeping, you've got to say.
Always.
What are you doing? What are you doing? What are
you doing? What are you doing? What are you doing?
Ah, okay.
Ah, okay.
Tremendously strong in the tackle. That's a well-timed pass. Can he put it away? Wonderful chance. Oh, wonderful save.
Well, he reacts so quickly there. That's a great save. Well, it's a great chance here, and don't these fans know it?
You need your defender to take charge. Phillips. Dahl. Could be! And the keeper did magnificently.
Well, that's just a wonderful save. How did he stop that? Well, the crowd are driving their team on here. They're surely going to score soon.
Well, not the best clearance. And able to close down the shots. It's a lucky initial threat, but fizzled out. And a chance to rip it in here.
Bahaya. Blue lango. Kopani Island. Yel.
Lopez. He needed to be better than that one. Corner awarded.
Okay, let's get in.
Well, it has come to nothing.
Ranger.
Lassen. Ishimura. Zima has it. The Trojans pushing forward with intent. Not to be advised giving the ball away in that position.
Possibilities
inside the box. Taking care of business defensively.
Boleh lagi shoot terus.
Well, he didn't miss by all that much.
Well, he struck it quite nicely, but the keeper was always in control of the situation. He knew that was going wide.
Dua-dua, kiri kanan. Kalau kau rembat petak, Artur L. R2L tu payah.
Farrell. Quick thinking there.
Yeah.
Can they forge ahead? Oh, a goal! And that certainly hurts their push to avoid relegation.
Well, they're making it hard for themselves. They need to show a massive improvement here.
Okay, kalau boleh jangan naik sangat, sikit je. Bawa dekat dua orang.
Well, the Trojans get things going again. Swift response required after the setback. Farrell. And beyond the last defender, offside. I'm showing good defensive judgment. There's a slide rule pass. Well denied by the keeper, but really he only has himself to blame. Good bit of and making sure nothing untoward happened following the cross. Doing his appearance. Well, everyone makes mistakes. It's about to bounce back from them.
They
couldn't make
I didn't need to listen like
really be able to trouble them here.
And
in the end, he's run out of space.
Ah, nampak. Okay. Kena selamat.
Let's get the latest on the injury situation from our pitch side man, Jeff Shreves.
I've got to say, he landed really heavily on his shoulder there and looks like he's in severe pain. But he looks less concerned than the bench, who are worried about him. I think he'll stay on.
Cheers, Jeff. Can he make it count?
Right.
Allahumma barik lana.
Must go in.
Oh,
yes. Hey, this is my
name. Wonderful goal. Well, here it is again, and it's a superbly weighted through ball to break that defensive line. And then just look at the finish. No wonder he's laughing, so audacious with that little back heel, and he's completely done the keeper. It's a lovely goal. So 2-0 now. Well, possibilities in the centre. Absolutely nothing wrong with the idea, but no end product. And a throw in it's going to be. Not a great pass. The pass he had in mind.
Well, there you have it. The hosts have had so much of the possession and as a result have dominated the game. Some of their passing movements have been a joy to watch, and I don't think anything's going to change that.
And that's an important intervention. And slips beautifully. And a corner kick to come. Corner kick played in. Well, it has come to nothing.
Go in.
Inside he goes. That's showing excellent judgment to intercept. If you're wondering about stoppage time, 1 minute to be added on. Phillips.
Offside.
Able to get his body in the way.
There you are.
And over comes the corner.
Yep.
Well, nothing untoward happened. And there it is, the half-time whistle.
Shot lagi tak ada, saya shot selesai kosong.
Macam mana AI true macam tu? Apa yang nak shot ni? Bapak dia tempat yang kosong depan biji mata pun tak nampak.
Sikit-sikit
dah lah. Tak nampak dia ni.
Tak nampak dia.
Kau punya kamera kau zoom out tak?
Kamera aku sayang orang aku je.
Kau pun betul.
Kau tak adjust
Tak tak perasan sebab duduk ujung
tu kan. Go up.
Well, back underway. There was a huge gap between the sides in the first half. Will we see a response from Trojans in the second 45?
Okay.
Farrell. Abe.
Ball lost here.
Oh, a
lovely ball. That's a great stop.
Well, his reflexes are so good there. That's a fantastic stop.
And
they can keep possession now. Terrific block.
Ah, tegur atas. Ujung
kanan kiri. Masuk tengah. Let's see what they have in store for them on the break. Nothing comes of it. It looked promising. Using all his defensive acumen to cut it out. Might be able to set up the choice. A decisive clearance it was.
Aku mau balik.
Well, that pass easy on the eye. Might be able to make it through. And it goes!
Ajunya wonder. Itu asal ada buck
here is again and it's all about the pace in transition. It's so quick to get out from the back and then through on goal he just goes for power and smashes it past the keeper. There's no stopping that. What a great finish.
Aduh. So the game continues and hardly Athletic really in the mood.
Mana tu?
Nishimura.
Kepala macam kekacauan. Okey, tak. Tak ada lah. Tak ada lah. Tak ada minta.
Saya pun nak main gelecek
eh.
Dangerous ball. And he took care of it defensively. This attack looks highly promising. And that's a very good pass.
Ah, tengok atas.
Dangerous looking attack, but really stuck to the task defensively.
Malam ni, apa dia? Mati ya macam ni. Gua baik injil dia.
Atas tu, eh atas.
Wen, dah minta kena
mek.
Apa ya?
Dulu mali.
Ada.
Ah, hujung. Nah, hujung. Ya, hujung.
Zima.
Ah, cik.
Baik.
Trying
to pick out a teammate. Clearance wasn't decisive.
Asal buka atas.
And the break looks on. A real opening now.
Tahu saya.
Wah, aduh. Kosong ni.
A goal. Tahu saya. On this sort of form, very few would lay a glove on them. And this is turning into something of a rout. 4-0. And a throw in forthcoming.
Ah, siapa lagi?
Playing with purpose and control. Opportunity to deliver the cross. Oh, he's given the ball away.
Agak ni teru, aku nak terus kicking.
Oh, we have 20 minutes left in this game. I've been
jumping kau, siap tadi ni. Kau ulang, kau tengok replay balik, siap.
Farrell.
Well,
that's a really good authoritative tackle. Throw in here.
Aduh, maaf lah.
And offside all the way.
Whoa.
Well, this game is almost in the history books, and it's not going to be one the visitors will want to remember for long, Stuart.
Well, they just never got going. People will point fingers towards the centre backs and keeper, and to be fair, they've been poor, no doubt about that. But they haven't had much protection. There's been so much space for their opponent to operate in, and they've had a field day. The final whistle can't come soon enough.
Well, the counter chance looks very real.
That was it. Apa dia?
And now he must score. He had to score and he does. Well, we're underway again and this game was finished as a contest a long time ago.
Boleh.
Go.
Phillips. Now what can they do from here? Oh, what an opportunity! It's one goal after another, and it speaks to the quality of the performance.
Well, here it is again, and they've taken their goal well, but the defending was non-existent. That should never happen.
Well,
it's an out and out pasting. 6-0.
Cukup le, 8.
Kalah tak
pun.
Lambatnya orang tu
sial. Did well to win the ball back.
Orang kau laju bila kau teru.
Now they've lost it.
Eh.
working towards the back post.
And so into the final 5 minutes.
Well, the players all knew what was at stake coming into this game, a win, and they would be able to breathe a huge sigh of relief.
Can he finish it here, Derek?
And it's a double for him in this game. No way for the opposition to contain him. And no wonder he's off celebrating. Possession lost by the Trojans. And if you're wondering about added time, 2 minutes it'll be. Zima has it. And successfully cut out.
Zima?
And the final whistle has sounded. Well, I suppose you can't win every game. Zima? You can't do it every day. And something for them to reflect upon, Stuart.
Yeah, you're right, but it was a disappointing performance. They've played much better than this in the previous.
Tapi yang awal tadi okey je apa macam ni. Jai. Jai.
Yeah.
Aku cuba komen tengah lah. Aku main defense.
Aku main belawak. Ya, aku tukar player.
Keluar.
Formation sama ke? Aku boleh ke? Ikutlah. Nampak tu drop in.
Ha, ni macam nice juga.
Ya, main CDM. Bam-bam.
Sebentar ya.
Okay. Nak tukar dulu.
Oh.
Aku set CM tapi aku tak tukar dunia tu. Dah tukar kaki ke apa?
Tak,
dah tukar set, rambut eh.
Aku tak set ni lah, left wing.
Left wing? Tadi kau main left wing?
Kau perlu tak LM. MLM.
Sama je.
Tak bagi dia berdezu.
Jangan.
Dia dah start.
Kecil ni kecil. Jap.
Thank you.
hilang pula dia.
Jadi CM ya. On the way.
Thank you.
dalam hidup kita ni asyik kita tu.
Welcome everyone on a perfect night for football with the floodlights beaming down. I'm Derek Ray on the commentary gantry and sharing duties with me today, Stuart Robson. And it could be a good news story, who knows, will they at the end of business be arithmetically safe from the drop? Stuart, what are you expecting?
Well, 3 points today and they'll be safe from the drop, but they'll need to be at their very best. This could be a very tense 90 minutes.
Promising looking ball. But how well he did to react in that manner. No space for them here. Chance to cross. But he knew he had to get to the ball, and he did. Fruitful looking attack. It's got to be! A terrific save from the keeper.
Well, that's just a wonderful save. How did he stop that? Well, it's a great chance here, and don't these fans know it?
Cleared away comprehensively. Delightful pass. Really good block. It's a neat move. Able to clear the danger, at least for now. Excellent use of the ball as they make their way forward.
Ambil je orang dia.
Diakit. Well, that is how to play advantage.
Allahumma barik lana. Tabo.
And an astute piece of defending. Possession. And he's broken free. Can they cover up? And he's gone into an illegal position, unfortunately. A really effective shielding under pressure, giving the ball away. He did look on for them, but not to be. Can he put them in front? Just cleared away in the nick of time.
Tabo belum bangun. Tabo.
Couldn't keep the ball. Gapainya
pasal malam tu. Allahu Akbar.
Tak lepas ni. Bau padang kan.
Okay.
Defensive efficiency personified. A sloppy pass.
Main apa tu?
Ya.
Promising attack this. Good play it in. Deciding to go inside. And let's give credit to the defending.
Hey.
Good defensive cover there on the flank.
Okay.
Still passing it around with authority. That is a very fine challenge in difficult circumstances.
Over the touchline for a throw in. Wonderfully weighted pass. And the keeper has possession of it.
Tadi ada orang.
And a good looking pass. And the assistant referee has raised his flag. Offside. A chance to whip it in. Possession and patience, the watchwords. Well, they couldn't keep that sequence going, unfortunately. Farrell. And that's great work to make sure it didn't go over the line. And offside here.
Well, as the stats show us, this has been a really even game so far. It just hasn't been enough guile or invention in the top third of the field from either team, which needs to change at some point.
Nishimura. Farrell. And the Trojans looking dangerous. Far from the cross he had in mind. Goal kick it is.
Aku rasa engkau kalau engkau pakai playstyle yang tadi lagi laju Anas.
Flo.
Ya aku buat side track.
Dia Keat.
Shoot app.
Okay.
And that was a very fine read.
Awal.
True.
Awal.
True.
Zimmer. And possibilities here.
Wah, belakang ni. Oh,
boleh
juga.
Wei. Ha,
try. Able to get a body in the way. We're showing good defensive judgment.
Jangan bergaduh ni. Lepi ha, boleh.
Okey.
Lambat.
It's obvious offside.
Jauh ni.
Tadi aku ikut mulut dia. Okey now.
Alah.
The first half here comes to an end.
Tak rasa lah siap pasal
sebab tak kena titik.
Main kat belah kita je siap. Lepas bapak dia tak bernafas lah.
Defend tak buat kerja
lah. Butuh kau, aku banyak save siap.
Menggiar bayang-bayang. Dikejar bayang-bayang. Aku panggil dah. Dia cakap buang sampah dulu.
Haa. Belum. Sekejap lagi buang.
Haa. Goy eh. Goy tu goy.
Mari.
Okay, let's go.
Into the second half then. And these two sides are locked together. Just can't really choose between them at the moment. Flo.
Baik Eli, baik. Ada depan terus.
Abe.
Apa sih ada passing tu?
Bapa.
Important interception.
Dia pernah gol.
Oh, lovely ball. Really good diving save.
Well, they've been frustrated for quite a while now, but these fans have suddenly come to life.
Well, he was being closely watched. Goal kick.
Well, the defender knew he couldn't get to the ball first, but he just did enough to put him off there.
Farrell.
Now.
Zima has it.
Balik one.
Still pushing for that goal that would see them forge ahead.
Balik.
Well, a top-notch piece of defensive judgment.
Dekat dengan awak.
Tenang. Ya, aku disconnect tu. Ancur tu.
Aku pun disconnect tu.
Ah, sama dengan aku.
Aku pun disconnect.
Sit down ni.
Yalah.
Aduh, bonus course kan.
Tak cool tadi.
Aku dah semangat dah nak cakap kita menang, kita menang.
Tu lah. Ingat your opponent disconnect.
Rupanya disconnect pula.
Disconnect. Kita menang, kita menang.
Oh, sorry, 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 sorry.
Unable to connect the EA server.
Please check
your
network connection.
Opponent ni lah, main cheat tu. Ah, tuak lagi, tuak. Tuak pun tak ada.
Kita berdua je kan? Kita berdua, kita berdua. Mampus lah kau cheat dengan AI
sampai,
semua.
Kau janganlah bawa sampai keeper. Oi. Ah, kau main buat dia. Ah, dia. Ah, ayo bodoh. Kau tengok, kau tengok benda kau buat tu. Kau gila. Kau orang ada lagi ke kat dalam?
Orang lagi
ke? Aku aku kecil je dia. Cik ujung, cik ujung. Aduh.
Kau tu pasing. Eh, dia tak boleh ah.
Tak boleh, ah, tak boleh. Tak kena.
Dah, aku dah boleh, aku dah boleh. Dah banyak kali bomb. Dah banyak kali. Aku dah boleh, aku dah boleh.
Oh, apa macam patch lah siap.
Okey, mari.
Mana siapa dia?
Dia AI je. Tempat
kat pasir.
AI GST. Ah, cik, 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 tengah cik. Dengarlah cik. Apa? Apa dah satu pula ni? Masuk terus, masuk terus. Orang tak ada tadi.
Eh, pakai
pun. Nak wan,
nak wan. Eh, pakai pun.
Ah, cik, tuan cik. Aku bagi siap tu benda. Awak, cik. Lembak, awak, lembak, awak. Buat, lembak eh. Buat gang kotor ke tak, awak? Belum.
Tak.
Belum lagi lah, patutlah.
Eh, satu satu.
Sampai habis korang main dengan AI tu. Awak, tepi-tepi.
Okey lah, AI.
Haa? Tengah.
Aku dah main defend baik lah.
Lambat sih. Adik. 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 Adik.
Ah, bodoh lah.
Adik balik, bodohan. Oi. Balik anak. Kau lambat siap. Aku bagi draw kau boleh main kereta gentel tak siap. Baiklah gila. Tengok kau buat gimana tu. Sekejap lagi memang goal ni kan. Memang goal aku dah cakap. Aku dah cakap. Buat-buat apa. Kau tengok. Ya Rabi.
Tak ada orang gila.
Cik main dorang cik. Cik cik main dorang. Cik main dorang. Air tu ada. Bukan ni air tak ada. Pasti ni main dorang. Main dorang. Itu kau main dorang kan. Ah,
ilah ilah. Ah, dah dah bagi kan.
Dah cik tengah. Ah, tengah cik. Ya, yeah, onset bodoh kau.
Dah dah onset dah.
Ah, kiri lagi. Kak kak. Ah, masuk. Masuk.
Oh, tak ada.
Tak ada orang saja. AI kan ada. Awak teru. Awak pergi awak. Adik, tengah adik. Tengah. Alamak, tak kena defend ah. Oh, aku tak berlari dah tu.
Ah. Baik tu. Oh shit.
tak ai.
Ah tak apa aku tak.
Ah tengah boleh. Baik baik PJ. Go shoot je. Shoot je sik. Tengah boleh shoot je. Otak dia.
Penalti bro. Kau pula ya Hamid. Memang tak gol ni. Ya Rabbi. Memang tak gol. Kenapa kau ya Hamid
aku bertenang, bertenang.
Apa tak gol pula? Ah, apa?
Aduh wey.
Kau boleh mendam.
Kau dah celebrate. Acah siap. Kau dah lah punca. Kau tidak draw tau. Kau tidak draw.
Mana pula datang draw?
Kalau tidak tadi draw, kau yang bagi gol nombor 2 tu.
Mana ada?
Ya kan eh? Kau main-main depan keeper tadi buat apa?
Ah! Cik! Cepat terus! Baik Encik!
Kau kat tengah tu
mana?
Ada orang Encik.
Tak, kau tak nak bagi alasan lah Anan.
Ada, aku dah buat gol kot satu.
Eh, sebab aku penalti GCL.
Iwan keluar terus ke?
Sekejap. Kenapa tak orang keluar pula?
Siap Wan, kau tidak draw tadi, dapat poin satu tu, siap.
Dah awak Wan cari you kan?
Boleh tak? Tak boleh tukar.
Ya boleh.
Nak kena control. Nak kena control AI lagi.
Oh ya yeah.
Tak nak lah.
Haa tu. Tak apa captain tak dia tak kena tak control AI. Lagi
kena buat teguh. Nak masuk balik.
Itu cara paling senang. Sebab AI tak boleh kontrol AI.
Sebab aku nak kontrol dia aku sendiri.
Damn it.
Thank you.
Mano ini.
Terlelak lah.
Mawar lagi tu. Last kan? Last kan?
And welcome to a game that really should have pulses racing. Every reason to believe this will be enthralling. I'm Derek Ray, and ready with his tactics board alongside me is Stuart Robson, my commentary partner. And there's a lot on the line in the relegation equation. That is a massive part of our story. What might we see today, Stuart?
Well, 3 points today, and they'll be safe from the drop.
It has to be! Oh, a good diving save.
Well, it's a great chance here, and don't these fans know it?
Can someone get on the end of this? Smuggled away. So a goal kick is what's coming up here. Well, couldn't quite find his teammate. Ball's gone. Oh, marvellous save. Great goalkeeping. Now, sending it in. And a goal! That's not going to help their cause in the relegation fight.
Well, this sums up their season. Not good enough defensively, and as a result, it's a long way back now.
Did he do it? Jai.
Well, here it is again, and you have to say it's the perfect delivery into the danger area, and the header is so critical. Just look how he gets above it to give the keeper very little chance. That's an excellent goal.
Well, that's how to beat your opponent. Well, back underway, and 1-0 it is. Let's see what happens next. Promising attack, this. A chance to whip it in. And the keeper there to catch it under no real pressure. And a fine tackle. Nash. Well, a failure to keep the ball by Trojans. Excellent ball over the top. And tremendous goalkeeping.
Well, he just made it so difficult for the striker. His presence alone just caused him a problem.
And over comes the corner. And the danger is averted. Can he finish? Well, the keeper wanted to take it cleanly and did. In a position from which they could potentially do a bit of damage here. Element of risk there, but he's won the ball. And a throw in forthcoming.
Inside.
La ilaha illallah. Hari tu.
Space on the flank.
Mampus.
Placed into the danger zone. But keeper's ball. They'll be disappointed with that delivery.
Well, it was a close call, but the fans are not happy with that decision.
The switch of play now.
Oh,
he's given us away. Tremendous ball played through. Well, the attack carried an initial threat, but fizzled out. Interception. Farrell lost possession. It is a decent looking attack here. Intelligent threaded pass here. But how well he did to react in that manner.
Go.
Well, getting close to the half-time break, and the visitors find themselves behind. Stuart, what have you made of this? Well, he really wants his brace.
Well, he looks so bright today. His movement has been excellent.
Moving forward effectively. There it is, and he could scarcely have had an easier finish.
Dah keluar belum?
Well, just look at the defending here. They've made it so easy for him in the end. That's just not good enough.
So 2-0 now.
Reed,
they've won back possession. No nonsense clearance.
Well, as you can see, the hosts have had most of the ball and they've made good use of it. They really have played some good attacking football and they look like scoring more.
Kanan.
Aduh.
And the advantage accrues to the attacking side, but it didn't end up being a significant advantage, and so a free kick here. Not a great pass. All over the top, but it will go through to the keeper. Well, the keeper had plenty to think about with bodies around him.
Ready.
And 1 minute of stoppage time has been added on. And so it is, the first half story has been written.
Kalau aku ganti tempat je susah tak?
Boleh je.
Ibaldo. Sekali lagi Ali atas.
Game 4 game kalah. Budak ni semua nak tidur lah.
Oh. Yang pasti aku eh.
Ya.
So back in business here, and the Trojans know they've got to lift themselves.
Okay.
Oh, that's a really good authoritative tackle. Throw in here. Good use of advantage by the referee. Well, he was very keen to give them the advantage, but instead it will be a free kick now. Good work to win the ball back high up the pitch. Now a decent position, and the cross into the middle. Well, they haven't overcome all the difficulties. Danger averted for now. This might be the perfect counter-attacking opportunity. Well, so many possibilities, but it didn't happen for them. Not totally confused his opponent. Not a very good challenge, and he skips past his man. Well, you've got to classify that as a poor attempt. A long way wide. Getting the ball forward. He takes aim. Spectacular save. Top class goalkeeping. And winning it back. Terrific block. Lopez keeping it moving dynamically. Chetin. Reed. Oh, good play this. Crossed into the penalty area. Well, it would have delighted the fans had it gone in. Well, they've lost the ball. Useful looking position, you've got to say. It's there for him. The crossbar got in the way. In it goes. A three-goal cushion. This is astonishing stuff. Is this going to be a thrashing? 3-0 now. Pressing high to win the ball. Superb block. So the corner played into the box and clearing it away.
A very good tackle.
Yeah.
And he did well to cut it out. It's a neat move. Can he do it? Keeping the opposition at bay with that splendid challenge. Oh, that is a superb save. Corner kick played in. No problems grabbing hold of that one. Not a very complicated catch for the keeper. And possession given away. And intercepts again. With purpose and control, and you need your defender to take charge. Now, counter-attacking possibilities here, but quick thinking defensively. There's to win it back. Useful looking ball. Couldn't keep it. Well, it all seemed crystal clear ahead of this game. 3 points and they would be arithmetically safe from the drop. But it's going the wrong way for them, Stuart.
Well, they'll have to do it the hard way now. I don't think they're going to get back into this one. They'll have to play a lot better next time out.
And breaking at pace with menace. Now what can they do from here? And that is the sort of tackle he had scripted in his mind. Throw-ins given. And they could face difficulties here. Oh dear, not a great effort, was it? Five minutes left. Well, this game is almost in the history books, and it's not going to be one the visitors will want. Well, he'll be irked with himself. Ran into an offside position. Nicely cut out. Spot on with that tackle. Well, that piece of play, very easy on the eye. Just the clearance that was needed. Well, the referee has instructed the fourth official to put 2 minutes on the board. Farrell. Well, it could be on for him here. Oh, a superb save. And that is the end of the contest, and not a happy outcome as far as the visitors are concerned.
Hey guys. Hey you guys.
Tujuh puluh sembilan salah.